to QF411, flying to LA. And a very special greeting to a VIP on board today, Hollywood actor Raymond Bell, the big screen's Mr. Right, is off to film Days of Lightning 2. Ray, enjoy your flight.
You must remain seated at all times while the seatbelt sign is on. Pop back down and just sit tight. I promise I won't be long.
The cabin crew will now present the sexy demonstration, even if you've heard it before.
I'll have no protestation.
There's something in her smile, the way she's pinned the hair, the way she gestures to the exits. Such authority, such flair. There's something about her neck scarf, tied in a bow deceptively chaste. Like how she says, make sure the belt's tight and low around your waist. There's something about her posture, like a stick of smooth bamboo. The way she bends, the way she stretches, superior to a fellow cabin crew. There's something about the jacket, the way it clutches around the breast, and how she blows that whistle on her deflated inflatable vest. She caught me with that look, but secures me in place, as she lifts the example oxygen mask up to her sweet, sweet face. I can't take my eyes off her. Holy shit, did she just purr? Oh my god, the tray
is meant to be up for takeoff anyway.
I've never done this before. Well, maybe once before, when I was still on TV, but not since I became a massive film star with a ton of A-list pals. Oh, Christ, hot towels. I need a whiskey sour or a cold shower to bring me back to earth before I burst.
The captain's turned off the Fasten Seatbelt sign, and to my delight, she gestures to the restroom in mid-flight.
No, I can't.
Oh, yes, you can. Yes, you can.
What would L. Ron Hubbard do? To screw or not to screw?
Off that Fasten Seatbelt sign,
and to my delight,
she slips into the restroom in
mid-flight. My mother warned me of this. Well, not quite of this. When I was still a young boy, she says, you gotta learn a little discipline, or you'll get a smack. She's pulled the curtain back, can't wipe the smile. Walking down the aisle, do they have CCTV? Hell, I'm just having a pee.
Captain's turn off that Fasten Seatbelt sign, and to my delight, she's just turned off the light.
Oh, no, I can't.
Oh, yes, you can. can, yes you can.
What would Tom Cruise do? What would Hugh Grant do? What would Ray Fiennes do?
To screw, to screw, to screw.
Sign. And to my